royal row, Meghan Markle's sister hints out an ongoing spat, "It was a horrible thing to do." Meghan Markle's half-sister Samantha has launched a bid to refute claims she had been placed on a fixated person list by the Metropolitan Police, and was considered a potential reputational risk to the Duchess of Sussex. Samantha took legal action following media reports her name was on such a list. Her London-based lawyers demanded the Metropolitan Police reveal what information they held on their client. Speaking to Daily Mail, Samantha said the police responded by saying they don't hold such a list on royal obsessives. Last December, the Sunday Times published the claim Meghan's personal staff briefed the Fixed Threat Assessment Center, FTAC, which handles royal security, about the alleged risk from the Duchess' half-sister. Speaking to the paper, a source commented, "You can't protect someone like the Duchess of Sussex without knowing the background of her family. But someone like Samantha presents a risk rather than a threat. She is not committing criminal offenses, but she is causing concerns for the royal family. There is big potential for some major embarrassment." Meghan and Samantha are estranged and haven't spoken since 2018. They share a father, former lighting director Thomas Markle, but have different mothers. Meghan is 17 years younger than her half-sister. Samantha also provided a letter from the police in response to a request under the Data Protection Act. It said, "From the personal details supplied in your request, we can confirm that the information you have requested is not held by the Metropolitan Police Service. Please note this response should not be used as a certificate of good character." Speaking to Daily Mail, regarding the report in the Sunday Times, Samantha said, "It was a horrible thing to do. It was a horrible PR strategy. People have to be responsible and accountable. When they're not telling the truth, people's lives can be destroyed. People can't get away with starting rumors like that."